Thank you, team. Alright. Alam niyo po, di lahat nakakasabi nito. And I've waited my whole life for this. Bata pa lang ako, gusto ko nang sigaw to. Kaya eto na ang moment ko. Good evening, Araneta! Oh, sarap pa rin. Pwede bang isa pa? Yung may energy, guys. Pwede po? Okay. Good evening, Araneta! Yan! Maraming salamat po. Welcome to my 10th anniversary concert. This is D10. Alam niyo po, I've performed a lot of times in this iconic and historic venue. Pero first time ko po mag-solo concert dito. And what perfect timing po talaga because I'm celebrating my 10th anniversary as well in showbiz. At saka, surreal po talaga yung pakiramdam eh. Talagang andito na ako. Like the younger Darren would have never known that he would be performing in this Coliseum for his 10th year in showbiz. So, thank you so much. Maraming salamat. And maraming salamat din po kay Tito Martin. Grabe, na-surprise ako. He never said anything about that. And he opened up the show for all of you guys. Maraming salamat, Tito Martin. I love you too! And this is not just my anniversary. I'm sharing with all of you. This is also a milestone to all of you who have supported me po, syempre, since day one, especially sa mga Darrenatics. Maraming salamat po. Ay, grabe. Hindi pa rin ako makapaniwala. Of course, to my parents who are here, who flew in from Canada, to my family, maraming salamat po. It's been a wild ride since, you know, I decided to take that leap of faith from traveling all the way from Canada to the Philippines para lang mag-audition sa The Voice Kids. But it was all definitely worth it. And yun nga, as I said earlier, the younger Darren would have never been... ano ba tawag dito? He would have never imagined talaga na this is where we would be today on June 1st, 2024. Kasi sa totoo lang po, mahihain po talaga akong bata. Buti na lang, yung magulang ko very supportive ever since they found out that I could sing. Sinasali nila ako sa mga singing contests. Ginawa kong front act kahit hindi ko alam na nilagay nila yung pangalan ko sa listahan. Darating na lang kami doon. Akala ko magmumol lang. Kakanta na pala ako. So, ayun. This is where it brought me. And I'm just so glad that I got to build that confidence in myself and I never backed down. Kaya naman, I'm here celebrating my 10 wonderful years in showbiz with all of you. You've seen me grow up. Literal, from being, ano ba, parang less than 5 feet. Ngayon, 6 feet na tayo, guys. So maraming salamat. And you still believe in me and in what I can do. Kaya naman naging posible po itong D10. And of course, speaking of D10, this is co-presented by TNT. Nasa saya yan with TNT and this is brought to you by Chowking. Chowking Shomai Chow Fan. Kakaibang wok sarap. Maraming salamat po to my TNT and Chowking family. In cooperation, of course, with Bello Medical Group. Hello po, Doc Hayden, Doc Vicky. Thank you so much for the support. And to my Coke Zero family, maraming salamat po for your support as well. And Beauty Derm. Yeah! Maraming salamat po. Mami Ray, I love you so much. Thank you po sa supportan ninyo. Maraming salamat po talaga. And I want to thank also my Chowking family for welcoming me recently. You guys are the best. Puro chow fan lang kinakain ko talaga. Napaka-addictive. Sino po ba dito ang nakapag-chow fan? Alright, well, yun nga po, meron po tayong chow fan box photo booth sa my green gate where you can take photos and tag me and Chowking PH. And here's a surprise. You can also use your pictures to get a free regular drink for your Shomai Chow Fan orders at your favorite Chowking store. Kaya maraming salamat, Chowking. Alright. And, alam niyo po ba kung ano pa ang masarap bukod sa Chowking Shomai Chow Fan? Uy, disente tayo dito, huwag yung sabihin ako. Hindi, syempre, bukod sa akin, medyo karto. Bukod sa Chowking Shomai Chow Fan, masarap din ma-in-love, di ba po? Alright. Alright, kaya naman at this point, I'd love to dedicate these original songs na kinanta ko po at naging parte ng aking debut album nung bata pa ako. But this time, here's my 2024 version of these songs, and I hope you guys like it. For anything else, of course... Sorry. Ayan, before my next song, I'd like to thank Mr. Francis Libiran for my outfits tonight, for some of my outfits, like the one I'm wearing, like this suit. Maraming salamat po. I'd also like to thank Bello Medical Group again, because only Bello touches my skin. Who touches yours? Nice. Okay. And of course, to my friends who are here, isa-isang silang dumalaw kanina sa aking dressing room. Maraming salamat. Ate Kath, Kathleen Bernard, everyone! Alora sa Sam, maraming salamat din sa'yo. Kay Chi, of course, to Joao, maraming salamat. Kay Kuya Robbie, kay Ate Mikey, maraming salamat. I love you guys so much. Maraming salamat sa paghabol. To Alexa, na nag-concert din kagabi. Since si Alexa, ayun, maraming salamat for still attending. Alam kong pagod ka, but you're here. Maraming salamat also to Ate Denise Laurel. Maraming salamat, Ate Den. And Chong D, who's also here. Maraming salamat. And we also have AC Bonifacio, Angela Ken. Maraming salamat. Jella Ataide. And Del Mariano. Maraming salamat. Andito siya. Thank you also po kay Miss Jamie Rivera. Maraming salamat, Miss Jamie. Bailey May, Tita Sylvia Sanchez, and to the Ataide family, maraming salamat. Chabby, what's up? Thank you so much. I hope you're enjoying. Who else is here? Si DJ Jai Ho. Ayan, what's up, Ate Jai? Kuya EA Guzman, maraming salamat sa pagpunta. It's been a while. Kuya EJ Falcon, nandito rin. Ate Kit Kat, Miss Maricel Morales, Miss Rochelle Barameda, and the rest of my Beauty Derm family. It means so much that you guys are here. Grabe. Beauty Derm! Alright. Maraming salamat po. And going back, alam niyo po, with all the music genres that I get into, of course, ballad will always be one of my favorites. It's always been part of my core. In fact, it's something that I love because with music, there are times where you can express yourself when you can't find the words to say it. If you want to get that message across. And that's my way of expressing myself sometimes. And that's also how I feel with ballads. And tonight, I'm performing one of my latest singles under Star Music na naging OST din po ng aming hit TV series na Can't Buy Me Love, where I play the role of Stephen Tanueco. This is Io.